Grove City takes on Hickory, and Hickory takes the field. Hickory's first offensive play, William Ackery runs the ball, but it gets stripped, and Hunter Holman picks it up and returns it for a touchdown. 7-0 Grove City. Hickory's second offensive series, Xander Telesz's pass gets tipped and intercepted by Lucas McCready. Same score first quarter, here comes Hickory again. William Ackery runs 9 yards for the touchdown, 7-7. Hickory wins it 29-15.